Hello, and welcome back to the Rainy Hamlet. We're gonna try to beat the sad boy in this episode, and it might take the entire episode because he's really hard. But we'll do our best.
Sick.
never seen him just stop doing that attack. That's interesting. Damn it. Oh, come on. Doing so well. Nice. I just keep doing that. Oh, interesting. Stop. Are you joking? At least I can get parry. Holy shit. Well, that took less time than I thought. Parasite is said to stimulate phantasms inhabiting a lumen wood. Oh, really? I know where I might find a lumen wood. Cannot equip, but I am boosting up my arcane right now, so I'll give that a shot. Remember there being like an ending cutscene, and I don't remember this guy being here. But this is essentially the end of the DLC. Good DLC it was. Probably the best.
Gammon awake. Very well. Farewell. Gammon away. Very well. Farewell, good me.
Wait, what? Oh, is it not? Is it not a, like, actual weapon? It's more like a... Wait, what? It doesn't show up. I might as well just be using my fists. What? I don't understand. Elaborate. Oh, maybe it's just a very, very tiny thing. So it's like I'm holding it, but it's so small you can't see it. I think that's what the game's trying to put down here. Anyway, let's go to our Lumenwood garden and see if we can make something happen. So I'm definitely using the parasite. Doesn't seem terribly stimulated.
I have failed. Please, lady.
Doesn't seem to do much of anything. Well, maybe we can't do anything with it. It says it uses quicksilver bullets, but I can't figure out how to use it. Am I missing something? Do I have to upgrade it? I don't know. enough stones to get it up to maximum. That's no good. Okay, well, that's a mystery. I'm sure there's something I can do with it. But I do not know. There's one more thing I want to do. Actually, there are a lot of things, but before I start delving into the cellist dungeons for real, I need another umbilical cord. I've got two. And I looked into this because I was really, really not sure where to find the third one. And apparently there are four of them. And one of them we've missed, but one of them we can still get, and you only need three to unlock the final secret boss in the game. Oh, I killed both of them. Well, I didn't mean to do that, but I just needed to kill the baby. What? Well, she wasn't having a good time anyway, so I'm sure that that's fine. Whoa. I just take her shoes. That seems really weird. But anyway, yes, we had to kill another baby, but that's fine. The other umbilical cord you can get from Yosefka, but only if you kill her after you fight Rom. And that's the one that we missed. We don't need it. Okay. I don't know if I should just end this part here. Or not, I think maybe I will, so that I can keep the chalice dungeon separate like I wanted. So I'll wrap this up and then we'll continue poking around in chalice dungeons, probably for quite a while. There are a lot of bosses and fixed dungeons that I want to do, and then we'll deal with the final fight. Until then.